remember sitting there and being amazed at this way of theatrical storytelling. So whether I ended up in opera or not wasn't what the aim was, but I wanted to learn how to sing like these people. It's kind of funny that so many years later, I'm doing the same thing, carrying Lucia off at the end. Hi, I'm Philip Rhodes and I'll be playing Enrico. So Enrico is Lucia's brother and he has a duty to serve the family who have lost favour with the king. So the only option for him is to marry off his sister to Arturo Bucklaw and sort of regather the strengths of the family. But the enemy across the ditch there, Edgardo, as far as I'm concerned, he swooped in and run off with my sister. So we've got a bit to undo before we can save our fortunes. Yeah, I love this company. You know, of course, their association with the Dame Kitty Tikanua Foundation. Quite heroic in the fact that they set up during COVID and just took the challenge on and said, look, we want a company in New Zealand that serves opera. These are people that love opera and want to present opera the way it's meant to be presented. There's just something when that music hits you, and this opera is one of the ones that gets me every time. Just going on that journey is spectacular, and there's something about music that goes over borders. So even though we're singing in Italian,
you can feel it touches you.
And that's what we love about music. Three things in the world that bring people together, as far as I'm concerned: sport, food, and music.